GD, one of the leading manufacturers of reinforcement steel. Locally and internationally, operations spread across all over the country, marshalling and delivering unrivaled solutions to leading construction companies, GTB is the heart of the business. We research and we develop, we manufacture and finish. We control the quality, transferring our knowledge and experience back in the industry through skills development, fully vertically integrated. Manufacturing TMT steel bars with quality, strength and trust. Promoted in 1999 as one of the largest in Sri Lanka BOI joint ventures to manufacture and market GTB brand reinforcement bars. By industry result having over 50 years of experience in the steel industry. Leading Sri Lankan financial institutions, DFCC Bank and Merchant Bank of Sri Lanka, took the equity position in the joint venture. Most modern and sophisticated rolling plant was established in Sri Lanka to manufacture and market reinforcement bars. Under license Tolly State Steel Corporation Luxembourg and Tosteel Research Foundation of India, under brand GTB Top with capacity to manufacture 5,000 tons per month. In short span of time, GTB Toe established itself as the market leader in Sri Lanka, producing toe steel in size 8mm to 32mm according to SLS 375 as well as BS 449 standards. Company is set to lead the industry with new generation reinforcement steel bars by introducing thermo-mechanically treated bars with superior mechanical property and economy in use over conventional reinforcement bars. Thermo-mechanically treated bars are recognized throughout the world as superior construction material as compared to conventional cold-twisted deformed steel bars on account of distinct advantage of higher bond strength, excellent bendability, superior weldability, high corrosion resistance and superior seismic resistance.
TMT is the latest technological development in the field of reinforcement steel, and we produce TMT by using latest technology from Thermex Germany. In developed countries, production of TOR has been discontinued due to some of the inherent limitations such as strength, elongation, bendability, weldability and corrosion resistance. With the introduction of TMT, we believe it will further enhance the quality construction in this country.
Hang on and enjoy the ride.
GTB Colombo Corporation for introduce a new steel, a thermo-mechanically treated, the TMT steel instead of toe steel, I think which will be very helpful for our industry. Because you need, according to the GTB, you need less steel, so the construction cost will come down by about 10%.
Most important of this is, we use soft iron and hard carbon to make this. Iron itself is no good, so therefore, you know, it will give us a desirable property. So use hard carbon to do it.
Which gives you strength, but it is brittle. So ductility comes from the inner core, outside, gives us the higher strength. So you can design it accordingly, do the system in such a manner that you get adequate ductility, appropriate ductility, and as well as appropriate amount of strength, the design strength. So therefore, there are a lot of variations possible. You can get higher strength steel, 500, 550 easily, without losing ductility.
A recommendation letter from AGA Engineering. A recommendation letter from Tudawa Brothers. A recommendation letter from Gibbs International Construction Services for supply of 1,000 metric tons of reinforced steel for the construction of New British High Commission. Recommendation letter from China National Overseas Engineering Corporation for supply of 800 metric tons of reinforced steel for the Wallaway Lift Tank Irrigation. Recommendation letter from Hyundai Engineering and Construction of supply of 3,000 tons of reinforced steel for Ceylon Electricity Board Project. And recommendation letter from Thai Say Corporation for supply of 2,500 tons of reinforced steel for the Greater Kandy Water Supply Project. Recommendation letter from China Geoengineering Corporation for supply of 2,964 metric tons of reinforced steel for the Kalukanga Water Supply Project.